This slide, we have quantitative and qualitative, and for the questionnaire in this slide, as you know, before and after survey and the different types of questions that I just shared with you. And in transcripts, as I mentioned previously, it's possible at all to record the sessions that you have. It is a wonderful way to get a deeper understanding of the deliberation. And as you all know, these surveys, oftentimes when we're writing it, we are not able to include everything that we want. And even if we can, when we're writing surveys, we never are able to think of everything possible that people generally talk about. So the transcripts are always a great way. And to start with the quantitative analysis that we do, one type of analysis that we always do is called representativeness. And it's essentially trying to make sure that the people that attend, the participants, that sample is similar to the non-participants and, if possible, the greater population. And so we compare based on demographics and also on attitude. And a sample of this, just very quickly, this is from the 2008 China Deliberative Poll, where we compared participants and non-participants in their demographics, and there were no big differences. The next slide, attitude questions. Generally, as a very basic first analysis, we just do a time comparison between time one and time two. And the next slide here just shows you, again, from the 2008 China poll, just basic before and after and seeing the significant changes in the survey. And for these questions, you can see that there are very significant increases in how important participants thought these topics were. The next slide is knowledge. So as I mentioned, we always have knowledge questions. And in general, there are always knowledge gains. And this is just an example of a few questions that we've asked. They tend to be basic and then some that are relevant to the topic. The next slide is evaluation of the event itself. And we will always ask evaluation questions to make sure that the participants are actually enjoying the event. I wanted to draw your attention actually to the bottom two. One of them says group members participate equally in discussion. And you'll see that 74% of the participants thought the group members were very equal. And that's very important.